Now, traffic and weather together on Action News 8.
Good morning, everyone. It's a gray start for us. A little bit of mist, too, coming out of the marine layer this morning. Plenty of gray from Santa Cruz all the way down into the valleys as the marine layer has deepened, along with an area low pressure moving on by. Temperatures in the low 50s, fairly calm on the winds. And you can see some of these high clouds streaming by as well. But underneath the low clouds, all the low-level gray stuff, along with that mist and some fog, too. Two areas of low pressure, one over us now, another one out here. In between, though, that's going to bring us some nice weather. This is the high pressure ridge right up here. This we're going to swing on down over the next 12 hours. What it will do, though, as it brings us clearing, is also bring us quite a breeze along with some cooler temperatures. You can see the cool air up here. We're still under the mild to warm conditions in the deserts down in Southern California, but everybody sees that cooling as we go through Thursday night into Friday. It'll kind of even out all the temperatures, too, across the state. So we won't see those huge ranges like we saw over the last several days. And they hit 103 down in Palm Springs. Winds will be picking up, though, around the bay, so we'll get very windy later this afternoon. You can see the lengthening arrows there. Between about 4 and 6 p.m., we get the winds up to possibly gusting up as high as 25 miles an hour. That puts us into a small craft advisory on the bay starting at noon. Eventually, the winds will lighten up as we head towards tomorrow morning. But don't get caught out on the bay today. Early this morning, fine, but again, in the afternoon hours, winds will really start cranking. Clearing skies with the wind up out of the northwest later today. 63 in San Francisco, some low 70s in Mountain View, and then you're back into the low to middle and even some upper 70s around Gilroy and Morgan Hill. That's down from the low to mid 80s we had the last several days, and still very pleasant in the Salinas Valley with a range of a 66 to 77 between Salinas and King City. Again, at the coast, we're going to feel that wind buffeting you in Monterey, Seaside, and PG with upper 50s and low 60s. Santa Cruz County, again, upper 60s on the beaches from Santa Cruz to Watsonville, but low 70s still up in the hills, including Scotts Valley, Ben Lomond, and Boulder Creek. A nice weekend, a good bit of sunshine for us inland, with temperatures rising back into the mid-70s to mid-80s on Saturday and Sunday. At the coast, we'll also see a slight bit of warming, but temperatures staying between 60 and 73 on both Saturday and Sunday, but also expecting plenty of sun. Let's check.